that now your visit is in better condition than previous. We took difficult decisions, but I think that we're very close to the end of this difficult adventure. So we're decisive to walk the last distance of this difficult effort. Our goal is to conclude successfully a timely appointment of you in order to be able to discuss the next day for Greece and Greek economy. I think that this is the reason for your visit, so I'm looking forward to seeing you with you. But there are some very good news for the performance of the Greek economy, so we're more optimistic now for the future.
Thank you for receiving me. It's very good to be back in Greece. Unfortunately, my visits are always too short to really enjoy your beautiful country. But it's a good time to come back to Greece. Things are looking so much better. There is perspective. The economy is picking up. Confidence has returned. And I think that is, to a very large extent, also a result of your work. I want to thank you for the cooperation that we've had. After a difficult period, intensive talks, a lot of work has been done, and the situation is so much better. And I think that is not just good news for Greece, it's good news for the Eurozone. So I want to thank you for that. Of course, the main topics today will be getting the review done. We have a joint interest. I know you are fully committed to get it done as soon as possible. You have my support. And then it is indeed going towards the exit, which I think, and I think we agree on that, should be a clean exit in which Greece becomes financially independent again. Those are our common goals in which we should and will work together. Thank you again for making time.
Thank you very much.